Good morning. Here is today's word of blessings for you. 2 Corinthians 13 5-7. Examine yourselves to see whether you are in the faith, test yourselves. Do you not realize that Christ Jesus is in you, unless, of course, you fail the test? And I trust that you will discover that we have not failed the test. Now we pray to God that you will not do anything wrong. Not so that people will see that we have stood the test, but so that you will do what is right even though we may seem to have failed. Today's title is Examine Yourselves. One thing that I love most about Christianity is that it gives us greater freedom than any other religion on earth. As Jesus said, knowing the truth sets us free. The truth of the gospel sets us free from sin and death. It also sets us free from many religious obligations. Unlike many other religions that require followers to do many religious duties which are described meticulously, Christianity does not impose any unnecessary burden on the believers. I believe that's what God had intended from the beginning. Of course, He gave us commandments to follow. But even the commandments were not meant to bind us but free us. This is why the Apostle Paul so strongly warned us not to lose freedom as in his letter to Galatians. It is for freedom that Christ has set us free. Stand firm, then, and do not let yourselves be burdened again by a yoke of slavery. Galatians 5:1. God has left many things to the free will of man or the discretion of believers. That is very different from some other religions that purport to regulate and control every aspect of our daily life. At the same time, Christians who are given greater freedom as such have to assume a higher level of responsibility. Christians restrain and discipline themselves. So, they need to monitor and examine how they live. We have a glimpse of such personal discipline in today's passage. Apostle Paul says, "Examine yourselves to see whether you are in the faith, test yourselves." Then, how do we examine ourselves? There could be several ways. But the most fundamental criterion of such examination is whether Jesus Christ is in you or not. We will fail the spiritual test if Jesus is not in us, no matter how I feel about myself. Do you not realize that Christ Jesus is in you, unless, of course, you fail the test? Are you examining yourself diligently? How did you do in such a spiritual examination? Is Jesus Christ surely in you? I hope all of our answers to the questions are definitely yes.